G'day. I'm just going to give you an update on my life and what I've been up to for the last 3 months. Next week, it hasn't been overly busy, no.